There's only two types of people in the world. The ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I put on a show kind of girl. Don't like the back seat, gotta be first. I'm like the ringleader, I call the shots. I'm like a firecracker, I make it hot. When I put on a show,
one more time.
Baby, can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous, I'm flying. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it.
you go. There's something I want you to have.
Oh, it's beautiful. But wait a minute, isn't this?
Yeah, yes it is.
But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Thank you. laughing, got your tongue tied in knots, I see. Spit it out, cause I'm dying for company. I notice that you got it, you notice that I want it, you know that I can take it to the next level, baby. If you want this goodness, sicker than the remix, baby, let me blow your mind tonight. I can't take it, take no more. Never felt like this before. Come on, get me on the floor. DJ, what you waiting for? Oh.
Give us some love.
I said I want your body? Or do you want it against me?
This is a story about a girl named Lucky. Early morning, she wakes up. Knock, knock, knock on the door. It's time for makeup. Perfect smile. Thank you.
scene. No slick away to the Philippines. They still gon' put pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This bad media karma, another day, another drama. Guess I can't see the harm in working and being a mom. And with a kid on my arm, I'm still an exception. And you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my God, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just skin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. You want a piece of me? Trying and pissing me off. We'll get in line with the paparazzi who's flipping me off, hoping I'll resort to some havoc, end up settling in court. Now are you sure you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This is most likely to get on the TV for slipping on the streets when getting the groceries. Not for real, are you kidding me? No wonder there's panic in the industry. I mean, please, do you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my God, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, delicious skin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
No stick away to the Philippines. They still go for pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. Oh my God, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just thin.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. Lifestyle, the rich and famous.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. Oh my God, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just thin.
You want a piece of me?
Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
Piece of me,
piece of me,
me,
me, me. You want a piece of me?
Me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I used to think I had the answers to everything, but now I know that life doesn't always go my way. Yeah, feels like I'm caught in more than you know now.
This is a story about a girl named Lucky.
Early morning, she wakes up. Knock, knock, knock on the door. It's time for makeup. Perfect smile.
I guess was American dream since I was 17. Don't matter if I step on the scene or slink away into the Philippines, they still gon' put pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
I'm this bad media karma. Another day, another drama. Guess I can't see the harm in working and being a mom. And with a kid on my arm, I'm still an exception. And you want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Lifestyle, the merch, I'm famous.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just thin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Of me trying and pissing me off. We'll get in line with the paparazzi who's flipping me off. Hoping I'll resort to some havoc, end up settling in court. Now are you sure you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This is most likely to get on the TV for slipping on the streets when getting the groceries. No, for real, are you kidding me? No wonder there's panic in the industry. I mean, please, you want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs.
Lifestyle, the rich and famous.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, it's just skin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Since I was 17, don't matter if I step on the scene or stick away to the Philippines, they still go for pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
There is no need to be.